Hi, this is Tamika with Pastries, Pumps, and Pie, and I'm here with a Cook With Me video. And in this video, I will be cooking some vegetarian mushroom fajitas. So, have you thought about going vegetarian or maybe adding more vegetarian meals to your diet? This is an easy recipe with a great meat substitute, portobello mushrooms. They have a great meaty texture and will make you forget all about some beef fajitas. So, if you're interested in learning how to cook this easy recipe, be sure to stay tuned.